was in plenty. Look up there.
The cost of the present war is placing upon the American people a financial burden unequaled in all our history. This cost can only be met in two ways, either by taxation or borrowing, one or both. To the extent that we meet this burden by taxation, to that extent will the burden of borrowing be lessened. I'm satisfied the American people will carry this burden cheerfully because they realize that our liberties are at stake, that the issue in this campaign is either liberty or slavery, and I am satisfied that our people will die before they will become slaves.
The 1942 revenue bill will impose the heaviest tax burden ever placed upon the American citizens. Each of you will find your tax bill substantially increased. Many of those who have been paying income taxes in the past will find their bills more than doubled, and by reason of lowered exemptions and credits, many more will be paying taxes who have not heretofore paid. In addition to the regular income tax, the victory tax will take 5% of the income of each individual above $624. Corporation rates have also been substantially increased on both normal and excess profits. We believe these rates are adequate to prevent anyone realizing undue profits out of the war effort.